So today's vlog starts off really late. It's almost 7:30 at night or evening, whatever you want to call it. And after much debate and many coin flips until I finally got tails, I decided to go to the Jalapeno Festival for only one reason, and then that's DJ Blend. So let's fucking do this, guys. Let's have some fun. Jalapeno Festival and all that shit is here. Well, it's been here. I went to the Comic-Con, but that'll probably be before this video. And everything is going to be uploaded in one fucking huge ass video because life is short and I am bored and my laptop is with Vince. Vince, I love you, bye! Fucking $35 to make it in. This is some fucking bullshit, guys. Right? Bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Yes, it's camera. Yes, it's on YouTube.
Yes.
But where's... He's actually... What is he dressed up as? He's a cup? He's a fucking cup? Where is he? Oh my god!
Don't laugh at him.
How can I not laugh at the guy?
No.
I have to. I have to laugh at him. I love you, Freddy. If you're watching this, I love you, dude.
Okay.
You got a selfie with the stripe cup.
Wait, can you take a picture? But like four bodies.
Four body?
Four bodies.
Well, you just stop moving forward, maybe. You gotta stop moving or? There.
I don't know what to look at.
I owe you a lot of money. Cause it's expensive, dude.
Yeah.
My best friend is a Stripes cup.
Hug me.
Hug me. Hug me. Hug me. Can you all just pray for my friend Freddy? He has this really horrible condition where he turned into a fucking Stripes cup. It's horrible, man. He was fine the one day and then he was a Stripes cup the next. I don't know. It's like, I'm not gonna say it's like getting cancer. That's really bad. Can I get one? Aw, thank you. Oh my god, I got a thing. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Video is not sponsored by, what is this? Ultralight. We don't get sponsored anymore. We lost that sponsorship.
Oh,
mascots up here. All the other mascots up here. Copyright! All over YouTube, copyright! I tag along with it, and it doesn't matter what your name is, I'm still gonna be here because the Bros and Stripes Cup. We got the Stripes Cup. I don't know what the fuck that is. That's a jalapeno. That's another jalapeno. That's the Whataburger, man. Shout out to Whataburger, though. Whataburger's the bomb.fucking.com, guys. Bomb.fucking.com. You know, I didn't think it was going to be this packed at all, but holy shit. I love it. This is getting bigger and bigger every year. You want me to hold it? Yeah. I got a free bag. No, I didn't get a free bag. It's Jessica's, but yeah. What? Why am I too far? I don't know how close I can be. I'm not pressing this guy. I don't know. Fuck it. Far away because I want to be far away. Fuck you, Jessica. Yeah, Freddy! Yes! Is that all you can do? Is that all you can do? By Stripes, babies, guys. Just putting it out there. I wish we were. If Stripes wants to sponsor this, they could. I'm not saying they will. But I'm gonna send you jalapenos. I don't need jalapenos, but they can sponsor us too. Whataburger. I will take that sponsorship every fucking day. I love Whataburger. But after Lynn, because Lynn's a bitch. It's just me, apparently.
Welcome to the 2016 Whataburger Onion Ring Toss Challenge. As you can see, I have all the mascots up here. So if y'all want to make your way this way, come check out the contest. The competitors for today's challenge will be
there
mascot.
There is nobody here, dude.
The jalapeno.
I love her, but she's talking to nobody.
Pepe Jalapeno, if I'm not mistaken. And on this side, we have the Drive Scout.
Woo!
They are going to be competing. Mascot, and they'll each get 60 seconds to throw as many onion rings around the Whataburger's cup straw. So in 60 seconds, they have to throw as many as they can. So I guess we can get started. And the mascot that makes the most will be declared the 2016 Whataburger Onion Ring Toss Champion.
Woo!
So let's get started with Pepe Jalapeno and the Stripes Cup.
Woo! Freddy, Stripes Cup. You got this, man. You got this, Stripes Cup. You got this.
Okay, ready? One, two, three.
The wind! It's not fair. He's got the wind. Come on, Stripes Cup. Put your back into it.
Come on.
Come on, Stripes Cup.
Come on, baby.
Stripes Cup! Come on! Hey, no, that was good. Come on!
About 35 seconds.
We lost the Stripes Cup. Oh, come on! Stripes Cup! Come on! Come on! Don't win!
We still have
Yes, press!
6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
last shot! Last shot!
Set, it's over! Well, Baby Jalapeno got one and Stripes Cups didn't, but it was still awesome, still had a lot of fun.
We lost, right, guys.
Okay.
We lost $20. God dang it.
Okay. Well, Pepe Jalapeno, just stay right there. You're going to be competing against the next competitor, which will be Andy the Aviator.
He's got a wingspan. It's not fair, guys. It's never fair. Sorry if the video is too loud, okay, but it's not fair.
Are y'all ready?
It's not fair at all. Onion Ring Gate 2016. Onion Ring Gate 2016, guys. This isn't fair. At all.
Almost.
Isn't fair in any standards. That guy has to win. This side has to win against them.
2-1. Okay, that one is 5-1. Sorry, Andy the Aviator.
Fucking
Jalapeno got this one.
Crap.
Coming up next, we have La Costeña Jalapeno here with us.
Dude. Patriots, everybody on this side is calling from the NFC East. I swear to God. Look at my shadow. That's my shadow. Okay, never mind. It's a good thing,
okay,
I charged the GoPro before I came
over there.
Dude, undefeated, dude. 2-0. The third competitor comes to the stage. And now we pray to God that the Jalapeno can beat the Jalapeno. Jalapeno versus Jalapeno, let's do this, guys.
3, 2, 1. Almost.
My God, how is he so good? Oh my God, 2 in a row.
2 for Pepe Jalapeno.
Okay, 2-1, guys. 2-1, come on. Nope. Ah, no. God, that was so close. Nope, no bueno.
Come on, everybody, let's cheer
on.
Them on.
Woo! Oh my God, how is Pepe so good? Oh my God. He practiced. He practiced this.
Left.
Oh my God, dude. How is the Jalapeno guy so good? Totally not fair at all, guys.
Of the 2016 Whataburger Onion Ring Toss Challenge is Pepe Jalapeno. Yay! We have a medal for you if you want to come get it.
Stripes Cup should have won, just saying. Biased opinion.
No, congratulations.
Stripes Cup should have won. Stripes Cup, you're number one in my heart.
Don't forget that everyone.
Number one in my heart. Okay, no, shush, no sponsors here. We have no sponsorship here, guys. No sponsorship whatsoever.
And of course, special thanks to all of our sponsors tonight: La Costeña, Stripes, Anheuser-Busch, Miller Lite, Texas Food, Texas Store Dealers, Whataburger, AT&T, Metro PCS, Valley Day and Night Clan, and of course, Z93, San Pedro, and Big Buck Country 98.1.
One day, they're going to say our names, guys.
We got some goodies to give out to y'all. Cheer on and come to the front and get some.
Hey, I was here the whole time.
Come on.
Can I throw you one, dude? Alright, who wants a shirt? Who wants a shirt? Anybody want a shirt? You think that a large is gonna fit me? Think a large is gonna fit? Large is gonna fit me? Hello. I gave away. Nobody got that. Lady didn't get any. I got you one. Freddy can go for yourself.
Do you have my bag?
Huh? Shout out to Whataburger for throwing me shirts. I should just get all three of them, right?
Yes.
Damn it. Really? I thought you were telling me no because I was cursing. Oh, because I was cursing. I thought you were telling me no, don't curse. See, I don't know, guys. I don't know if you can see this at all, but they got an entire bar just set up over fucking night, dude. They just set up an entire bar. Oh, yeah, also said $5. You were on. Fucking lied to me and telling me it was $20. Oh, hey, Augie, it's $20. Come on in. Have a good time. Hell no. It's $20. Never will be $20.
Tomorrow's more expensive.
And look, they put a bar in the middle of nowhere. Laredo standards for you, bro. Laredo standards. And I have no idea where the fuck we're going right now, but we're going. We're going over there.
Wait, do you guys like them?
Yeah, I do. Cocaine all over my shirt. I'm not doing drugs, guys. I promise you guys, I say no to drugs. Why the fuck is there all my fucking powder on it? I look like I did cocaine and just like fucked up. It legit looks like I did cocaine and just like the wind caught me off guard and fucked me over. Fuck it.
What did I get?
So do drugs, right, Freddy? We didn't do drugs. She did all the drugs. I didn't do any of them, I swear to God. There was so much cocaine. So much cocaine. You want me in the camera? You want me in the camera? Me in the camera? Is that all you want to be? Just leave me in the camera? Almost fucking dropped the GoPro. That would have been an expensive ass shit.
That's bad. You should try hydro. That's
that guy just looked
at me. I don't even know what that is.
That's the same thing as everybody gets high fashion.
Get you higher. Almost had it. All right, Freddy. You played football in high school. Don't let me down. First try? This. Oh my God, you're showing me up, dude. Now I gotta. Okay, 2 or 3. God dang it. Now I have to at least make all 3 to be better than you, which I pray to God I never. One at a time, I'm holding a camera. All right. That's the win. That is the win. It was a win. Right, I'm gonna jump off a bridge. And the winner of this challenge is Freddy. Which is all you want to grab a hat. Ain't no way looking, dude. There she go. Pretty far away. Holy shit.